Hey, don't he look like, look, Kenny, Jake LaMotta. Jake LaMotta?
He think he Jake LaMotta.
I thought I was Rocky Marciano, now I'm Jake LaMotta.
You're Jake LaMotta. Rocky.
He think he Jake LaMotta. He think he trying to hit everything hard.
Look at that.
He trying to kill everybody.
Hey, Shaquette.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry about it. I'm going
for it. You ain't ready, man. I said, I'm going to turn pro. You ask me if I'm going to turn pro. I said, now take your time, young man. So, you ain't turning pro.
We're talking to boxing coach, former star, Kenny Wack. Kenny, you went to visit Mike Tyson. Tell me some of what your impressions were. How good did he look? How explosive?
No, he looked good. You can see it in him. Had a good little explosion in him. You can see it. It'd be a minute. I think it's kind of good they took a little break, like saying, because he's worrying about, when I went there, worrying about Corona. There's a lot of stuff you had to worry about.
You want fans there? You want
That's
a big event?
You want fans there. I think it'd be better if they took their time to do it, honestly.
So after watching him, what do you think, Roy Jones or Mike Tyson?
Oh, I'm going with Mike Tyson.
Me too. Me too.
Hey, Earthquake, really quick, I forgot to ask you one question. One of my favorite boxers is Adrian Broner. Yes. Who do you want to see? Hold on, we'll put it on Instagram too.
Walk away.
All right. We're talking to Kenny Wack and comedian Earthquake. Who do you guys want to see Adrian Broner fight next?
Oh, this little young fighter called Rock. Yeah, Prince. Rock.
That's your fighter.
Yeah, yeah. That's who I want to see him fight.
What's his record?
AB, he's talking. He's 17-0. He called out AB. He called out AB, and I think AB should go ahead and accommodate him. That's what I think. He called him out, said he wasn't nothing. I know AB, the Cincinnati kid. AB, I think you could go ahead and put in that work and see who the better man will win. I'll let you know who I think will win after they sign the fight.
There you go.
What's the Rock's real name?
That damn, what's
his name? Is Rock.
Rock.
Myrtle.
Rock Myrtle. You can see him on Instagram. He was sitting down there. He won a fight with AB. Called him out. I think he should come on down here. 17-0. He need to go ahead and put that on his resume.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. You heard Earthquake. You like the fight?
Yeah, we like that fight.
Manager, my man.
Yeah, that's what we want to see AB do. What up, AB? You know I love you. When I come to Cincinnati, it's on.
All right, there you have it. So, 17-0. Does he have a fight coming up?
Yeah, we trying to give him something now. He signed with Floyd now. So he signed with him. So I got him signed with Floyd. So they trying maybe next month. They trying to see. They gonna let me know.
Well, this weekend Rollies is fighting against Jackson Marinez, and then you have Gervonta Davis October 24th. So Mayweather Promotion does have some dates coming up.
Yeah, I know. So they say they're gonna put him on running room, so I hope they do.
I just saw Badu Jack and the undercard of Mike Tyson.
No. Well, that's November 28th now.
He's fighting Blake the Beast. Yeah, November 28th.
28th. You think they're gonna stay the 28th?
They said tentatively we do. I think they're waiting for fans, so.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Honestly, I think they should wait for next year somewhere, maybe February, March,
yep.
When they start letting fans come in. Let's make it more.
I agree. That's true. That'll be a good deal.
That'd be great.
So there you have it. Kenny, where do they follow you at? Instagram?
Call me on Whack House Boxing.
There you have it. Yeah. Stay tuned. Right here, I show you 2 seconds of this fighter sparring with a mask on. I've never seen that before.
Right.
Safety first. Stay tuned. Producer Reporting.com. I'm Zekbach reporting.